Sir, thank you for the opportunity to speak on a bill concerning the National Trust, which oversees the creation of opportunities and inclusive spaces for the differently able. The proposed amendment seeks to fix the term of the chairperson to 3 years. However, it does little to ensure the independence of the trust from bureaucratic influence. In case of a casual vacancy in the office of chairperson, the bill allows a bureaucrat to take over the work of the chairperson till a new appointment is made. This is extremely problematic as it dilutes the office of chairperson, leaving it open to government influence. Sir, I propose that in case of a vacancy, it
should be necessary. क्योंकि ये बिल पास नहीं होने के कारण 2014 से अभी तक हम स्थायी अध्यक्ष की नियुक्ति नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, इसलिए ये बिल पारित करना आवश्यक है।
ब्यूरोक्रेटिक कंट्रोल टू ए मैक्सिमम ऑफ 5 months एज पर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड रीजंस इट हैज बीन विटनेस दैट डिस्पाइट रिपीटेड एफर्ट्स टू फिल अप द पोस्ट ऑफ चेयरपर्सन विद इन द स्टिपुलेटेड पीरियड नो कैंडिडेट कुड बी फाउंड सुइटेबल for appointment to the post. The National Trust Rules 2000 also underwent an amendment in 2017 to relax the educational and professional qualifications and expand the pools of candidates. Therefore, a provision to allow for the chairperson's reappointment for one more term should be inserted so the office is not left vacant for a prolonged period. Secondly, in the event of a casual vacancy might be caused by death, resignation or any other cause, it is recommended
that the government
be allowed to appoint an official.
Let there be an agreement that whoever comes to the well, action will be taken for all times. If that is the solution, I am ready to accept it. Anybody coming to the well, action will be taken instantly. If that is the agreement of the house, I will be able to do it from itself. But when it comes to you, you don't support it. When it comes to others, you want action to be taken. How can the chair act like that?
Within which a new chairperson must be appointed, a maximum of 5 months. The process of making a reference to the selection
committee. Let the entire country watch who is doing what.
Over the candidates by the selection committee, recommendation of names for appointment and announcements of the new chairperson must be completed within 5 months, sir. And lastly, the selection committee must recommend a panel of at least 2 names for every vacancy referred to it in order to provide options to the government should they find any candidate unsatisfactory for the office of chairperson. The recommendation of a single name could lead to an abuse of the selection process to extend the government appointee's tenure, as it could allow the government to reject the name in order to restart the selection process and timeline. It should be noted that merely tinkering with the procedural aspects of the National Trust will not ensure the effective implementation of its aims. The government must consider enhancing the corpus fund, which continues to be 100 crores since its inception. Schemes such as Niramaya, a health insurance scheme to cover medical expenses, need to be reconfigured so that the situation where at least 10,000 is reimbursed per year for autism-related therapies, when the true cost is as high as 40,000 per month, does not persist. Sir, the state of West Bengal is committed to providing support to persons who are differently able. In fact, we are in the process of rebuilding the first of its kind autism township. Vocational and daycare facilities will be provided to persons on the autism spectrum. Sir, we support the bill and welcome the legislation. Only if the minister can assure us that the appointment of a bureaucrat will be for a limited time period only, and the expertise of the trust will not be undermined. Thank you very much, sir.